So let's go ahead and just pick up all the stuff here.
Do
Let's
you
get
have
this.
permission to take this graphene?
I don't need permission to take this graphene. Hey folks, welcome back to After Work Gaming. Tonight we're back in Alice, and here we are. We're at the Garden of Eden, otherwise known as, from what I can tell, is probably the greenhouse, which is locked down due to some contamination or other. Now, we took the subway last time after getting into the city proper, and that's all I know. So let's go ahead and just pick up all the stuff here. Let's get this.
Do you have permission to take this graphene?
I don't need permission to take this graphene.
Are you from the moon? Is the quarantine lifted? I rust when there's nobody in the city.
Oh, wait a minute. You have more to say to me? Anything? I thought you were just, you know, like another bag of hammers like everybody else. Alright, fine, but you are, though. Let's go with this.
My generator will put me behind bars. This pile of junk uses so much fuel, the robot sentry walks up to me every time I get near the graphene dispenser. It threatens me with sanctions for taking more than I need. And if my requisition order for a new generator got approved, it wouldn't need to make a fuss. This robot is just mean.
Other. Is that you? You giving people a hard time? You're not gonna answer me. There was another we saw last time. There's another audio log. Yeah, right here.
The citizens are uneasy. The council has heard rumors that our preacher has taken to the streets to tell everyone about the impending doom of our colony. Normally, we would isolate him for the public good for one day, but our citizens are clearly distraught. We don't want to make this situation more incendiary.
Counselor. Ooh, that's a new one. I don't think we've seen a counselor audio log before. Not an entrance. Fine, there's a button that's deactivated over there. That's right there, over there. And really, the only place we can go is through this door, the Garden of Eden. And of course, there are inexplicably these two rotating columns, which basically say that anybody could be a spy. We're not going to dwell on that for now. Although there does seem to be a lot of really heavy-duty doors. Okay. I am expecting that we're going to start hallucinating the moment we get in here, because if it's contaminated with with the gas, then there's not much else to it. Right. Wow. Very cool.
You are now entering the city greenhouse. Judging by the plants burned by the sunlight, the light filters are burned out. Your suit will keep you from entering the burning light.
I'm assuming, yeah. Okay. So these light filters, or these, like, spotlights, essentially, are deathly hot. What does this do? I wonder. Well, let's try it. Can't use that one. Oh! Really? Is that just the one of them? Before we use that machine. Oh, no, there are two of them. I'm sorry. Okay. No, we can't use that one. What about that one? Only that one that moves? Really? Okay. What if this one should take it all the way to the end? I think it's only three positions. Okay, so it's not actually a movement puzzle. It's just a... I beg your pardon? Oh, okay. Oh, that's interesting. It grates you off when it moves.
Warning. Danger. Lighting system overloaded.
Yeah, I got that. Heart told me. Thank you.
Hello? Is anybody in here?
Yes? Kat? Are you freaking out because of the lights? Because I don't have time for you. And you're freaking out over the lights. Okay, there's nothing here. Let's see if there's anything.
Children love to play here. If it were a pig pen, there would be no difference.
I can't think about that too long. My head is going to start hurting.
Close to the main module of the air filtration system. Find its graphene dispenser and gather all available fuel. Your suit protects you from most kinds of air pollution, so you can safely take this graphene. Hurry up.
Hurry up! Heart! Relax. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Perfect. This leaves open two... We're going to probably walk down that area, but let's see if there's anything here for me to pick up. Sort of. Okay, let's go around again and see. Because... Oh, wait a minute. I have an idea. Gather all available graphene. There we go.
Am I mad, or is everyone else? The prophecy is coming true, but I have proof of the Preacher's deceit. He's meeting with someone from the corporation. Everyone knows they have spies here, but I never thought they could control the sanctuary itself.
Skeptic. Interesting. Okay, well that fleshes something out. A bit, meaning that there is actually something going on. Although that might be the gas. Ooh. Yeah, somebody in the comments was speculating, and I think rather correctly, that, hold on. Pick it at the farthest point. You can go all the way down there. Is that going to screw me up somehow? Is that going to be like... Nope. Perfect. Because, check this out, now we can unblock this corridor by moving this to the furthest point available. Okay, that's now open. Now we can go down this way. So, whatever it was, either it was actually happening or people perceived it to be actually happening. But, at the same time, there was belief, or at least for the skeptic, that the corporation was in the sanctuary. Okay, so we're here. This is the quote-unquote main module, whatever the heck that means. Brass. Say anything on here? No, just numbers and... Okay, this is closed. I'm going to guess that it's probably going to remain closed. That one may be opened. I don't know. There's a live button. What do we got here? This is the storage to the main, circulation system. Nope, we're going to not take that, remember?
I told you to gather the graphene from this dispenser. Why did you disobey me?
Morbid curiosity? Is that... Do you buy that? No? Neither do I, don't worry. I'm assuming that at the end I'm going to get my comeuppance. Either I'm going to be stranded here, or everyone's going to be like, well, nope, you completely failed where everybody's dead. Okay, that's a live button. Is this a live button? No. All these plants are dead, by the way. There were a few live ones when we first came in, like those. But everything else is dead. Well, it happens. Not happy about it, but it happens. Okay, here we go. Yeah? Any minute now. Oh. Really? Okay. When it turns green, remember? Green.
Alice, May I remind you that the mission to the Nihal system cannot proceed without enough graphene. The faster you do it, the better.
May I remind you that I don't know what the heck the Nihal system is? The Nihal system. Okay, fine. Gonna close. That should open now. Okay.
Decontamination in progress.
Sure.
Decontamination complete.
Okay, we're back. So there's more lights. Okay. I am actually a little heartened that we didn't get dosed with the hallucinogenic gas. That's kind of nice. Thank God for... Cat?
Dogs are not mad.
Yeah, but you're definitely getting there, man. Okay. But this time, it's moving across here. Although, it might actually go in multiple directions. Okay. Those are live buttons. Those are not live buttons. Let's just go around and see what we can find, eh? Okay. Oh.
Danger. Lighting system overloaded.
Yeah, I got that. Another one of them over there. Are there any more control boxes? Not that I can see. Can't go over here because blockage. Let's see the other side real quick, and then we'll start moving them around. Okay. Is there anything here for me? Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay, let's start moving them. And maybe we'll make a little progress. If we can get through the Garden of Eden here, this episode, that I will consider to be a success. Interesting. What about... I don't feel like that really helped me much. That's broken. That's not great. I can't go through here. Okay, well, we moved that out of the way there. There is a huge blockage on that side. What is there on this side? What is that? Okay. Am I missing a button? That's the question right now. Am I missing a button? A button, a switch, a switch. Did I just turn on the other machine? Why, yes I did. Okay, now it is moved over onto that huge piece right there. Now we can't, nothing that can happen here. See? Is that, yeah, okay. Let's move the other beam to the other side. Because it seems like it's blocking off. Let's go here, yeah. It's blocking off. This area. Is there anything here that I should care about? Nope. Nope, nope, and nope. Okay. Is there anything here I should care about? Like an audio log or a card? Nope. Ditto here. Ditto nope. Okay, well, we're moving on to the next area where Hart is probably going to yell at us a lot. Oh, and there's a tossing puzzle. Wait, really? Before we do that? No. No, no, no. There we go. Keep forgetting which one is to toss. Sorry, guys. There we go.
The graphene dispenser connected to the main power generator of this greenhouse is nearby.
Main power generator of this greenhouse. Well, it is a pretty messed up greenhouse. Okay. Let's just look around here. Okay, so that's the graphene generator. We're not going to look at that yet. Although maybe we will. It's the graphene generator for this greenhouse. This greenhouse looks messed up. So, I think we are going to break our rule just for this one. Yes.
It isn't much, but it'll have to do. Good.
Okay. Are all the lights out? Cool. All the, like, super light beams. That's fine. There are plenty of other things out here that, you know, can double up for whatever the greenhouse was doing. Also, it's been contaminated, so it's fine. I am not going to lose sleep over this. Oh, there's two buttons. That's going to close. There are two buttons. That concerns me a little. Because we haven't really... Oh, there we go. Bring it on. Come on. I haven't had a weird experience in a while in this game.
You have encountered the same unknown substance because you're wandering aimlessly. Move away at once.
Okay. Nope. Let's. Kind of feels like I need a sword and shield, no? Anybody else get that feeling here?
Life signs disrupted. Readings are off the charts.
Yeah, hard, because I'm, you know... I'm tripping out. Okay. This is offline. Fine. What else do we have? We have trees. We have... a red lamp. Nobody cares. I got a switch. And can I open this door? No. Does the switch control... The... No, that's still... Oh! It's opened. Never mind. I thought it controlled the shrinking device. Okay. I'm seeing the shimmer, the telltale shimmer of a light that will not let me pass. So... won't let that pass either. Okay, I'm gated in here. So let's see where this does. Oh my god, no. Oh lord. Okay, so. This is gonna stop? There we go. Okay, so. I'm actually kinda happy that this is happening. Okay. Thing. Oh, I see. I was gonna say, the heat lamps sort of make this very difficult to walk on. Nice. Go over here. I was gonna say, though, I'm very happy that this happened, that we got this piece, because after the zero-G mechanic that we got that one time, I feel like this was never really paid off. And I am very happy that this is here now. Cool. Oh god. Can you imagine this in VR? I'm getting seasick just looking at it. Okay. Wow. This is very cool. Listen, if you're gonna hallucinate anywhere, hallucinate in a greenhouse. Because apparently... Does that sound like heart, or is that just me? weird. Or maybe that's the skeptic. There's like three or four different characters here that it could be. It could be the caterpillar. It could be someone we haven't noticed at all yet. Or met yet. I mean. Okay. What's the new primary objective? Usually the objectives here are hilarious. Deliver an invitation to a game of croquette. Okay. Nope. Ooh. No, okay, we hit a wall. I was concerned there for a second. Oh. Well, before we do... Oh. Look at this.
Day 38. I've managed to carry out my first field tests. Hallucinogen seems to be working perfectly. The problem is I can't judge what's real anymore. The time I've spent in the fumes makes me lose my senses. My patrons are satisfied. They will meet me again tomorrow.
Wonder if the alchemist is the Hatter. You know, that's just a thought that occurred to me. Are there trees here that'll go down? Well, no? No. Okay. Before we go there. Is there anything here? Anything here? Nope. And the boxes don't seem to want to, like, react like this. Am I hearing flamingos? Is that what I'm hearing? The squawking? With the squawking and the carrying on and such. Oh, nice. Okay. I like these trees. Very, very strange palms. What's over here? Oh, load of upkiss? No, there's a card. There we go. Cheshire Cat. Let's see what we got for his card. Probably missed something. Nope. I know I have to beat time when I learn music. Ha, that accounts for it, said the Hatter. He won't stand beating. Now, if you only kept on good terms with him, he'd do almost anything you like with a clock. For instance, suppose it were 9 o'clock in the morning, just time to begin lessons. You'd only have to whisper a hint to time, and round goes the clock in a twinkling. 1:30, time for dinner. Okay. Whoa. This okay if I do this? I'm concerned that that's not okay. I can't go there. Go there. Okay. No. You know what? That doesn't seem like it's a sanctioned way to go, and I don't want to stumble and suddenly fall out of the world. Because remember, I am hallucinating. Anything goes. Okay, I can't go there. Cannot go there. Which means let's play a little bit more. Here we go. I kind of asked the question of how I hit it. It seemed like it went through it, but it's fine. And that's fine. Okay. Okay. That's the exit this way, but what's over here? Nothing? Nothing? Also nothing? There another exit? No, this is the place, and then we exit here. I believe. Right? Yes. Right. Yes. Okay, so we are coming out. We're coming out here. We can't go this way. Is there anything here? I don't think we saw anything. No, we didn't. Okay, so let's just finish up our little magical mystery tour. Yeah, I see. See, when the rocks are here, you shouldn't be able to walk past. That little area over there, I think, was a slight discrepancy, and thankfully we didn't pursue it. I feel like we would have fallen out of the world. Or I could have missed something really cool. If I did miss something really cool, please let me know in the comments. And then I will prostrate myself. Where do you want to get to? I would like to get to somewhere where this starts making sense. As thus far, does not make sense. I beg your pardon. What? The Hoosits. Okay. Oh my god, what?
Alice.
Yeah? Ooh. Oh my. Oh my. Well, it doesn't. If the Mad Hatter is a woman, maybe. Not the Alchemist, then. Unless the Alchemist had a very, very shocking change of voice. Oh my god. Oh my god, what am I walking to right now? Oh wait. Oh. Hey! Hey! Don't block me out, what the heck? Fine.
I don't know what day it is. I don't even know if it's day or night now. It is so magnificently hot. I think I will lie down for a while. Yes. I need rest. I did really well. That I did. Just look at me!
Alchemist. Okay, I'm 100% convinced he's the Hatter. Just... Or maybe he's the March Hare. I don't know. Either one would technically work. What is this? It's a tree. A freaky tree. And then there's this. Am I hearing a heartbeat? Okay, well, I don't know what's up with this tree, and I don't want to, turn it off, because it doesn't seem right. So, what's this?
Alice, I've lost contact with you yet again, judging by the turned-on sprinklers. Instead of taking the graphene from the irrigation system, you've turned it on. This is insubordination.
Well, in fairness, I didn't know that you wanted me to take graphene from the irrigation system. Oh, there we go. There's a little area we can get to if we're small. Oh, and of course we're going to repower this thing. Okay, awesome. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, okay. So, let's just go ahead and see what's through the tunnel, and we might call it there. I just want to make sure that, you know, we didn't leave anything particular, but we'll probably just restart. Yeah, that's fine. That's the switch we flipped? Listen, Hart, I was, out of my mind on you know, funny gas, so I can't be held responsible for what I do when I'm, loaded up with funny gas. Oh, I'm here. This is a real place. What the hell? This was a real place. What? Okay, that's closed, obviously, because the maze of horrifying experiences is closed. And, okay. That's why there are two buttons. Not for nothing, Hart. I guess I sort of split the difference. Anytime. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that's the one we refuse to turn off.
You've reached the heart of the city. The flight control center isn't far away.
Oh, cool. Okay. So... very cool. I can help. Look at that thing! Okay, we'll go check it out next time. Okay, so... here's what we're going to do. We're going to call it there. We just had a traumatic experience in the form of, I don't know what, Mad Hatter's puzzle, I guess? Or a Mad Hatter maze. And that's that. I think next time we'll come back and follow, you know, wherever Hart tells us to go without actually taking any graphene, because that's the way we do these things. And, yeah. I mean, that should be that, I think. If you guys enjoyed this, like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend, let me know that I'm doing something right, let me know that you guys want to see more of this stuff. If you think I overlooked something, which is, you know, very possible given my track record with this particular game, if you want me to do something else, if you think I'm doing something wrong, if you want to see something else, you know, by all means, leave a comment, everything's welcome, and in any case, I'll see you all next time. Better,